are clear. The rebels intend to disable the cruisers guarding the docks.
Target destroyed.
Annihilated. A Y-wing squadron's appeared. Do not allow them to complete their bombing run. The first step in their plan will be to destroy our cruisers. Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped.
Enemy following you. Incremental progress.
Rebel blockade runners have initiated their attack run. Stop them. Eliminated one of their blockade runners.
No!
We've lost one of our cruisers. Defend the one remaining.
Target neutral.
Our defenses have sustained heavy damage. They can't take much more. That's it. Stop as many bombers as you can. All rebel blockade runners are destroyed. That should slow them down significantly.
Enemy down!
The rebel numbers grow thin. Use this moment. Annihilate them completely. Both cruisers have fallen. We must redouble our efforts. Reinforcements have arrived. Y-wing bombers, keep them from reaching the dock.
My ship's becoming non-functional.
Sleep tight.
Crash imminent.
Rebel Y-wings up on the docks. Eliminate them. If they take down the shield generators, our destroyer is next. Around the dock must remain functional. Defend the generators.
Target annihilated.
Surrender or die.
That's right. Keep targeting the Y-wing bombers.
I sense great fear in our opponents. This will not stand. It's only a matter of time.
Again.